Lacey Nolan. Marble Falls, FFA, we need your heifer to the arena. Lacey, bring your heifer on up.
Dina, get her straight. Walk forward.
All right, we eliminated the confusion. Actually, right now we're going to be starting with this female, red female that we have over here on the back end of pulling the last person. Right now, she's one that you really got to like from a body and dimension standpoint. She's just a really pretty cow, one that you really got to like. Big-footed female, she's one that you got to like out of her hip when she really gets on the move. No problem getting out there getting on the move. I'd like to see her have a little bit more dimension to her forearm, but she's one that you just really, really got to like from a production standpoint. You wouldn't have to worry about her getting out and having to drop her cow really easy, so really got to like from that standpoint. The female we have from second place is really the nice appearing female that we got in here. She's really extended through her front end, comparatively speaking. She's real square out of her hip, and she's got lots of shape to her rib. I'd like to see her fill out through her forearm a little bit, through her flank a little bit. But she's one that you really got to like that foundation. She's real square. She wants to get a little bit stiff up in her knee, but no problem when she gets out of the move. Doesn't hinder her at all. And the female that we have here in third is one that she wants to get a little bit in on her front end. She wants to get a little bit stiff on her back legs, and it's on the move is where I really get worried about her. She really, really, really pushes those hind legs in real hard, and she gets a little bit fine and frail on her front legs. She's one that you got to like the shape and dimension she has to her midrib. How much width she has out through her hip. She's one that just from a structural standpoint, I'd like to fix and change a little bit. Definitely a good class of females that we got. They all got a lot to offer from a production standpoint.